I have a wife and children, don't do it! Leave me alone, please!
Harry!
No, please, spare me!
Frank, the Don sent me, and you know why.
I know why. I know.
I don't get what happened to you. I thought you were my friend. I'd have never guessed that something like this would happen. Why the hell did you do it?
Tom, I couldn't go on this way. Too many people have died lately, and I don't have the stomach for it. It used to be different with the Don in the old days. Maybe I'm just getting too old. Tom, this is a war, and I don't want to fight anymore. I got a child, and I thought I'd finally get some peace.
You couldn't have done this some other way? You didn't have to sell us out.
They came for me, and I had to surrender. They have my wife and daughter, Tom. If I don't give them the books, they'll kill them. Before, we used to solve things like men. You, Paulie, or Sam, we'd get them back. But I can't take that risk this time. I don't want to lose them, Tom. I can't live without them. They told me if I did what they wanted, they'd release them and send us to Europe. Maybe we'd start again.
Cops? The cops are blackmailing you and want to kill your family?
Ever since you and Paulie killed that Billy kid, the cops and Morello have been working hand in hand. The counselor, the kid's father, got where he is thanks to Morello. Morello wanted to get me to talk, and the police would then liquidate the Don. Both sides would then get what they wanted.
I'm afraid the situation has changed somewhat. Where are the books, Frank?
I haven't got them, Tom.
You handed them over already?
No. No, Tom. I'll tell you where they are if you get my wife and daughter back. We were supposed to wait here at the airport, so they must be holding them somewhere around here. Come here after if you want. Just make sure they get out of this city alive.
Fine. But you'll have to give me those books first, Frank. Sorry, but they're in case you're lying.
Send someone here quickly. We heard shots.
Oh! Are you Frank's wife?
You've come to save us. I am indebted to you. Where is Frank?
He's here. Wait here. I'll be right back. You're okay, Frank. Come with me.
March.
Oh, good
Alice.
Thank God you're all right.
Darling. Thanks, Tom. They promised they'd give me plane tickets when I gave them the books. Those tickets must be here somewhere. Could you try to find them?
Okay, I'll do that, Frank. Wait here for me. I hope you ain't planning no funny business. Here you go, Frank.
Thanks, Tom. Let me say goodbye to March and Alice, and then we'll sort out this
what?
Business.
Frank, you aren't flying with us? What?
I can't.
What?
Tommy and I have a very serious situation here that we must sort out. Right, Tom?
Frank, just tell me where the books are and go with them.
What? How would you explain it to the Don?
Forget about it. That's my problem. Where are the books?
I'll never forget this. Here's the key to a safe box in the First National Bank downtown. The books are there. Take it, Tom.
Thanks.
And Tom, thanks for everything you've done for us. I'm indebted to you. And tell the Don I'm sorry for the way things had to end.
To the Don, you're dead, Frank. If he finds out you're not, then this isn't finished. Now just go.
Tommy, I'll never forget how you helped us. God bless you.
Goodbye, mister!
And, don't forget what I told you in the car that time.
In the end, your best friend kills you. Frank told me that in the car. And now, it was me who was meant to kill a friend. Only I didn't do it. Don't do to others what you wouldn't want them to do to you, or however they say it. And I didn't want Paulie to knock me off anytime soon. I may have given him a reason to do just that today. I brought it on myself. I just hope he likes me as much as I like Frank.
Sick, new, and stupid.
No, for the love of God, don't do it!
Anywhere down low,